Got a Rex here. Looks like she might be... Ooh, a big one. Wow. Sorry about the loudness. Careful. Haha, there we go, baby. Worst shots. Can't get through. She a big one, man. Well, she doesn't look terribly big there, but definitely big. Oh, wow. They didn't give me the heavyweight. 65.92. That's pretty nuts. Huh. Two heart, one liver, four body. That's pretty stupid. Four shots should have been a heavyweight on that. Wow. I mean, four shots, that should have been it. Weird. Whoa, where am I? That stupid text they have in there. There we go. Beta. Now let's see what they got here. Alrighty, I wasn't gonna record because I was gonna try to get some ammo from my friend Mookie over here. Which I still want to do. Oh. He's over in this, I don't know if he's in that little swamp section, but he's in the southern direction from where I am. didn't spell that so well, did I?
Maim him well.
Yeah, maim him. Maim well. That's not even spelled right, though. I guess he's in the woods. He's not out in the swamp here, so he must be in those little patch of woods there. He's close to me. I hear him. I gotta be careful because I don't have no cover here. Ooh, he sounds pissed. Or she.
Yeah, it's a little male.
Up there's two. I think I heard a second.
Oh yeah? Nice.
Yep, on my to my right. It could have been him. You know how sometimes the voice is like separated? But it sounds like there might be two, so I don't even know if this is the one you were killing. Yeah, I don't have a clear shot at him, unfortunately.
I think I hear the one that was attacking me.
Well, there's one heading in you, I guess, towards you guys. I got a major flicker here. This is a 59 to 6,000 male.
Yeah, that's the one that killed me. Well, mine shows 59 to 6,200.
Ah, the flicker is making it very difficult because of the foliage with the flicker. Oh, crap. There we go. I'm going to try to run over here. Take a big chance here. I am really close to him.
I don't see him.
He's not, I'm gonna run towards the tree here. He's really close to where I am right now. Alright. Like, really close.
I'm just gonna get on the hill and I can shoot down on him.
Oh, where are you? Oh, you're over there. Okay, yeah, you're... If you come towards me... Oh, he turned around. Oh, that's weird. Here he comes. Now you should be able to see him. Now. He's kind of circling now. Ooh, did you hit him?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's probably gonna die.
Getting shitty shots on him though.
He's coming at you, Mookie. There you go, yeah. That 50 caliber is gonna...
Well, he was half dead anyway, because I bled him a bit.
Mangle him up. Nah, that's fine. So you weren't able to pick up the APR?
I got the APR.
Oh, thank God.
61 hits.
Yeah, well, that's from the, you know, that's from you hacking it.
Yeah.
It might have been him that was making a double noise, but I'd like to just check over here just in case, because this is where I heard that breath.
I want to go to that settlement and try to pick up a armor piece or two.
Where, which one, the end of the world or whatever it's called?
Yep.
Okay, that's fine. Yep, there he is. Maybe it's a rare. He back here.
I just want to try to get the one heart shot on him and then...
Just to show people where we are. Well, they can't really see. Here's the weather station, end of the world's down here. Yeah, I love fighting him here. I always was happy when I found Rex here. I just like this whole area. I don't know. Night Lords, I think. He's over here to my left, or I'm heading towards him right now. The slopes are good here. I've fought him here before. Let me try to get a nice shot on him first if I can. before you tear him up with that thing.
That's why I just wanted the one shot so I can get a good chest
that's
shot.
Fine. I don't care if you take it out. I just want to at least try to get one heart shot.
61 to 62 female.
Yeah, flicker, frickin' flicker. Yeah, she's moving. I can't even get it. Oh. You looking at me? Come on.
Just gonna wait for the opportune shot.
Like now?
Nah, I can't turn.
She's gonna rush me. She's coming after you.
She should have been dead by now.
She will. Next shot. Oh. We got her in the gut. What's down now, Mookie? Whoa. she don't know who to get. Woo!
Wow.
Mitch must have been pissing his pants.
Yeah, because he was Rex was all over him.
Yee-hee. Love it. Yeah, she should have died pretty a long time ago.
Yeah, she was extended frenzy on me there. I thought she was going to get me.
I shot her pretty good. Thought she was going to go down after at least the third shot I put on her.
Well, I got two good chest shots on her. I'm like, she should be dead soon. No, not at all.
Nah. Whew. That's awesome. Yeah, there just ain't nothing like this game, man. I'm gonna take a shot just to get her to come over here.
Cool.
Alright, here it comes. I'm not worried about being here. This slope is pretty... They don't like this slope at all. I don't think they're gonna have an easy time getting this. But, then again, you never know. With this game...
I got no sight on it.
Careful. Yeah, that was the end part. That's as far as it'll go down where I was standing. Careful. I did get a good shot in the chest. She may have turned at the last minute, though. So I don't know if it registered as a heart shot. What's wrong? You don't want to fall down and trip? Alright, she's hold on. Taking a lot of bullets. Good lord. Jeez. I was laying it into her, man. Or him. Let me see the colors. Has it got the green on it? No, it's a male. Yeah, I'm surprised it didn't die. He shot it quite a bit with that 50. Usually 5-6 shots and they're gone. I mean, without me, you know? It's very unusual. Maybe you're wobble, or maybe because you weren't...
Just a little male.
Yeah. Jeez, that's cool. That was fun. T-Rex fun. Ooh, baby. It's funny how that just happens.
Yeah, I hear it now, too.
Well, I made a second noise. I think it's head down there in those little patch of woods. Where I used to get killed all the time as a noob. That was probably because of my sound situation though. I could never know where they were coming from.
Here he comes.
What? I got a trike on me. Whoa. Alrighty. Yeah, I could have shot it.
Flicker and wobble.
Ooh. It's gonna die. Pretty nuts. Should definitely be dead.
Yeah.
My god. Phew. I think Mitch might have glitched out the server a little bit too. 44. 6 and 8. 6 for me, 8 for you. Have to go figure on that one. 1 times in the aorta.
Nice.
That's very unusual. You don't get that very often.
That should have caught him to bleed out real good then.
So we got, yeah, maybe. That's the only, didn't hit him in the heart at all. I thought I did, actually. I'm surprised by that one. I got footprint here. Going in that direction. He's a small guy, real small. Is he coming after me? Yeah, he probably won't last very long. He's a little one. I see blood every time you shoot him, though. Big blood splot. Boom. Dead. Wow. What is going on, man? Maybe I should die, huh? Whoa! Yeah, done. Well, good job, Mookie. That was all you. Out of ammo. Very soon. Gonna try for me one more time. I don't know why he's hopping up like that. I guess the hill. If you want to get a little closer, it's up to you. Because I'm dropping her down here by the pond, actually.
Okay.
So, I don't know where she's going to end up. I'm not going to tell him yet, though. I mean, I'm going to wait.
Just drop it. He's following me.
Yeah.
He'll probably log out.
Oh, I hope not. Here we go. Ooh, I hope she doesn't come after me immediately. Oh, she's across the pond.
He's nice. Freaking out.
Beautiful. That's a great spot, actually. Because then we can shoot her. I wonder if she'll walk in the water. She probably will. Oh. See if she'll run across the water. She don't even see me. I got major flicker.
Yeah, Mitch is too scared to even move off that little log.
She's on the other side of the pond now. So, you can probably, well, if you can find somewhere. Can't see. I'm hitting her, but I don't know. I'm not really hitting her accurately.
I don't see her yet.
Really? Come down closer. She's on the other side of the pond. Like, on the other end.
Okay, I see her now. Oh yeah, I got crazy flicker now.
Yeah. Good luck. Alright, she's on our side now. Woo! Time to get up.
Like, I can't even see. How am I supposed to shoot?
I don't know. Yeah, that thing is pretty rough. Wow, she's really close to me. I don't like this at all. She's gonna kill me.
Even without a scope, I can't see anything.
Oh, man. Well, bring her. How about that big log? Maybe if I bring her up there, you'll be able to shoot her then.
No, but I can't aim. I can't see anything when I aim.
No, I get her. I know. But if she's really close, obviously you'll be able to hit her. You won't really need to aim. You'll just look at the tip of your gun.
Yeah, but I can't see the tip of my gun. That's the problem.
Oh, the whole thing is triangles.
Like the whole screen is just a giant gray flick.
Well, I would say drop your 50 caliber and pick it back up and see if it fixes or something. I don't know. I'm bringing her up here, though. What's Mitch doing way up there?
Oh, he says he's stuck in a tree.
Oh, you're kidding me. Why doesn't he log out? Log back in then. Careful, Mookie. You're gonna stay down there, huh?
I have no choice now. She's like right outside of me.
Oh boy. I pissed her off on you. Might be coming after you. Not good. Hello. Oh boy. Oh, I hate this.
Still alive.
She's a little mad at me. Wait until you see the video. She came up and did a big old roar at me. Come on, Mitch. Don't be scared. Wow, she's above me now. That's not a good spot at all. I'm probably not shouldn't move. She's gonna kill me. Although this is a very bad hill. I'm sure she doesn't like it. I think she's got her eyes on you now.
Probably.
I'm gonna try to take... Careful, Mook. I lost visual. I was trying to bring her up top here, as far as I could, but...
Yeah, she's frenzying all over me now.
Yeah, she went back. I don't even see her now, with this rain.
She's down here, frenzying at me, I can't move.
Okay, I see her now. She's really far, wow. I don't even know if I'm hitting her. I see her, but I don't know if I'm shooting something between us. Try to get her attention. Big Queenie, where are you? There she is. Wow, she's getting farther away. Got a good shot. Just kind of far. I don't think I'm doing a whole lot of damage. I think I hit a palm tree there. Ah, delayed too long. She coming my way? Nope, coming your way. This is where the term heading for the hills is very appropriate. Oh, she's on that log. On a log.
Just looking for me.
Yeah. Oh, here's the big log here.
That's 78%.
Yeah. I already put quite a few bullets in her, and your 50 caliber must be ripping her up. Sure of that. she did the biting thing. Wish you could see that.
Looks like she's coming back to you.
Yeah, she can't get to me on the log. Ooh. Careful there, buddy.
Yeah, she's right on top of me.
I'm shooting her, man, on the side, in the chest, the lungs. Lots of trying. I'm worried that this rock, she's gonna just bite me on it. It's a really nice big rock, but she's also a very big T-Rex. May be able to do it. Let's see. I guess we'll find out. Ah. She's out of sight. Oh boy. Who's she searching for? You, I guess. She's trying to find a path to you.
I'm trying to shoot her and I can't see her.
She wants a Mookie snack. Mookie, 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 where are you? T-Rex wants to eat you.
Whoa!
Yeah! Whoa! She looked in the tree, huh?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, in a way, I can understand people's complaints about these things. You know, that they aren't your typical boss, right? Where you just kind of knock down their health. But you know, it is a challenge staying alive. I mean, it definitely works on your patience. Number one. Oh. Oh. Please don't bite me. Oh. Oh my god. She's looking for me. Oh. Whoa, that was close. Huh. I had to keep moving there. Back on you. Let's see, she might come back up here now. I'm running. Let's see if she'll come for me. What's she stuck?
It's looking for me.
Oh. Yeah, you're in a bad spot for me to come and help, really, because I really have nowhere to...
It's all good. I'm slowly peeking out, shooting her, and running away.
Yeah, I know. I just kind of want to get a better video. Oh, boy. Whoa. That was a little unexpected.
Right,
oh,
I moved
no,
up.
Mitch! Wow. She was really close. No, don't go.
Coward.
Yeah, come on, man. she frenzies me, I'm done. Whoa! Go on the log, yeah. Whew. I don't know if that's a great spot anymore, Mookie. Unless you're gonna take her out, you know, if you end up killing her, that'd be fine, but she's getting pretty wise to that spot.
She still thinks I'm down in a tree, though.
I wanted to roar again like she did earlier. That was awesome. She shook the whole map. Yeah, she's probably getting pretty hurt now. Wow, the flicker is just amazing.
Yeah, I know.
I got like a starburst effect.
Yeah, I got that too. I can't see anything.
Yeah, I'm doing my best to try to put her figure. She should be dead soon with you being that close. You gotta be ripping into her pretty good. She might end up running away.
Going down.
Yeah, she'll be back. Here, I'll try to lure her up here. Take a risk here.
She comes.
She's gone. I think, well, no. Soon. She's gotta be soon. She's doing that hurt noise, so. I think it's close. Taking off my scope. Oh, that's probably gonna flicker. Yep. It don't matter. Oh, she's in the water now. I'm gonna try to go down. Flicker messed everything up, man. I might as well just get the video of her dying because... Oh!
She's in a frenzy.
She's stuck in a tree? I think she's stuck in a tree. Yep. Oh. Wow. Probably taking a shot on her would be helpful. She's like freaking out.
I can't see her.
Oh. She's like stuck in constant frenzy. If I can get away from her. Okay, she doesn't see me on the log, I guess. Ah, oh, can't believe she's not dead. after you. I'm going up. Oop. She's down again. She's frenzying. See her?
I don't know where she is. All I hear is stomping, and I don't want to get caught in the open.
No, she's down towards the swamp, the pond. Should be able to get a clean shot right there. She should have a hard time seeing you up here. She is at 13 to 29, so a couple 50 caliber shots. She'll probably do it.
Oh, I can't see her.
Yeah, it's pretty horrible, isn't it? Pretty mama.
Ooh.
Oh boy. Jeez.
Thank God.
Up close and personal.
Yeah.
Awesome. You want her or you want me to do it?
Don't matter.
Let me see if I don't know what the best probably if I get under. No, I gotta face this way, so I'll take a trophy shot, I guess. Hopefully I can pick her up. 51%. 92 for me, 25 for you. Shows how good that 50 caliber is, though. You got 50% of the damage with 25 shots, so pretty decent. Still butchered her up, though, but hey.
She had it going to her.
Only 4 hard shots. Not too impressive there, but can't really... It's hard to do any kind of good shooting out here. You just gotta take what you can get. That's how I look at it anyway.
Out real fast.